You can't see, but I've got goosebumps like coming up around my ears under these headphones.
When you're framing your shots, are you having your social media vertical content in mind?
TikTok's like a strange blend between a YouTube and an Instagram.
They're expecting to see the $10,000 camera after they've seen the iPhone footage.
People do underestimate YouTubers.
Oh, yeah, something has happened once, but the police have come.